It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from the news, Mike Hammer, Lindsay Blue. And from the charming, Paul Eiding. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Yo. Hey, yo. Hi. Very good. All right, thank you very much. Thank you, everybody. And welcome to Super Password. Lovely to have you all with us at home and here in the studio as well. And lovely to have had you both here all week long, as a matter of fact.
That's right.
I guess the next time I see you, there'll be a little one.
Yes, I'll be carrying him.
Or maybe he'll be on a bicycle. Who knows?
Well, that's true.
Oh, no, I hope it's sooner than that.
I hope so, too.
Have a wonderful, happy, healthy
thank
baby.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm sure you will. And we'll be looking for you on the Charmings.
I hope so. I hope so. I got to tell you, this has been great. It really has. You first come out here and you're sure that you're going to go away looking like you should have called in stupid. Sometimes you do, sometimes you don't, but all in all, it's just a great game.
Well, it is a nice game. It's a very good, classy, simple game. I've always loved it, and it's been on since 1961 in one form or other. Got a lot. Thank you, Pat. Okay. We have a champion who so far has $800, and we're going to visit with her briefly, and then she's going to go over and play for $25,000. So, Pam, tell us about yourself before we go.
Well, I didn't have to call in stupid. I arrived in person, but my name is Pam Roberts, and I have seven really wonderful, terrific, and going to be very rich children pretty soon. And I'm thrilled to be here, and these people have been great. Everything's been wonderful. Ginger and Joyce are fantastic.
Yes, they are. You're right. Thank you. Okay. Are you ready?
I am more than ready.
Let's go. Here we go.
All righty. Thank you.
All right. Yes. Okay, here we go. Pam, your first time here, but you know how to do this. You practice a little bit, I'm sure. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with M and continuing through V. M through V. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100. Okay. If you get all 10 right, Pam, I'll give you $25,000. Okay? Here we go. 60 seconds. I'll put the first word on the board, please. If we can have that first word. There it is. Don't say anything yet. Good luck to you, Pam.
Thank you.
Here we go. Ready and go.
State. Maryland. Michigan.
North.
Minnesota.
East. Whew. Pass.
M.
Army.
Navy.
O.
Wheat.
Oat.
P.
Game.
Play.
Crossword.
Password.
No.
Puzzle.
Q.
A pint.
Court.
R.
Pacific.
Railroad.
S.
Cry.
Sob.
T.
Western Union.
Telegraph.
U.
Down.
Up.
V.
National.
Victory.
Elizabeth Taylor.
Velvet.
M.
State. New Hampshire.
Oh, too bad.
Massachusetts!
No.
No, it was Maine.
Maine.
Northern.
Banger.
Banger.
That's all I could think of.
I couldn't think of the capital.
Oh, too bad. Oh, it's a shame.
I thought we were good there.
Yes, you were right there.
You did great.
So close. You can come back again.
Yes, I can.
You really can, and you played so well. You just keep that good thought. You won $900. You now have $1,700.
Nothing wrong with that. No,
not at all.
Right?
The next time, Super Pass will be worth $5,000 more or $30,000, and you can be you. I don't want you to worry about it for a second. We'll come right back in just a moment.
Well,
you said it'd be clear, you could say you said state, north,
and circle.
Way up there. I'm sorry to say, I don't have another clue for Maine except for Bangor, Maine. Anybody else? What's that?
Augusta.
Portland.
Portland.
Portland would have done it. Lobster. Yeah, that would have gotten you Massachusetts. Yeah, Maine lobster. Maybe that would have done it. Maybe. Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not. And you had 7 seconds left, and you were convinced it was Massachusetts at the end, even. Well, okay, too bad. I'm very sorry. But listen, you can still go back over there. We now have $30,000 waiting for someone over there at the end game. We have a new player. Frank. Come on in, Frank. How you doing, Frank? You met Paul? This is Lindsay. Say hello to Frank. Welcome to you, Frank, and
thank you.
Tell us something about yourself.
My name is Frank Roman. I'm originally from Brooklyn, New York, but I've been living in Miami for the last 16 years, and I just moved out here 2.5 months ago.
Really? How do you like it?
Yeah, it's here. I love it. I love it.
You know, exactly a ringing endorsement, you know? Think you're going to stay?
Yeah, I pretty much will. I've made that move. Sold everything over there, broke all ties, and California bound.
All right, here you are. Well, good luck to
Thank you.
And if you're all set, gang, let's do it. Top of a puzzle, $100 puzzle, that is. Lindsay and Phil giving the clues, and here comes the first word.
The password is natural.
All right, Paul. Did I say Phil?
That's my brother, Phil. That's my brother, Phil.
Terribly sorry. Paul? Okay, Lindsay?
Good word.
Childbirth.
Labor.
That was going to be a
story. Interesting in the different attitudes, isn't it? Paul?
Wholesome.
Conceived.
Mm-hmm. Lindsay?
Lamaze.
Method.
What did she say? Lamaze. Fourth and final clue. Was that the fourth and final clue?
That was it.
Oh, that was the fourth and final clue. Thank you. I'm sorry. The word was natural. Yes, of course. Put it on the board and nobody guesses. How about the fifth and final clue we could go into? Okay, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is beauty.
There it is, Paul.
Gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Form of the word.
Beauty.
Yes. Okay. Natural beauty. What could that be, Frank?
Would it be Elizabeth Taylor?
Is it Elizabeth Taylor? Oh, okay. Here we go.
The password is on.
Right.
Young?
Old.
Yes, that'll do that. Fine. Natural beauty and old, Frank.
Would it be antiques?
Would it be antiques? Good guess.
Thanks.
Okay, next word, please.
The password is faithful.
Mm-hmm. Paul?
Truthful.
Honest.
Mm-hmm. Lindsay?
Enduring.
Forever.
Mm-hmm. Paul? Oh, my. Fourth and final clue.
Old.
Standby. Ooh.
How about loyal?
That's a good
Would
one.
That be a good one?
Yeah, that was... I was going to say that.
What faithful. Would that give you? Faithful, that's correct. Okay, nobody guesses. We have natural, beauty, old, faithful. Last word, please.
The password is portal.
Okay, Paul?
Yellowstone.
Park.
Yes, excellent. Excellent. Natural, beautiful, beauty, old, faithful, and park. Frank?
Where's that park? Yellowstone National Park.
Is it Yellowstone National Park? Yes. Who said that? I thought, oh my. There's a $100 puzzle for Frank. We'll come back in just a moment more. Super fast with that discussion. I know it's a name. You're thinking Yosemite.
You said that, so how can that be that?
Very often the answer to the puzzle comes up in the game. It happens all the time. That's right. Okay, here we go. $200 puzzle. The cash word is worth $3,000. The end game is worth $30,000. We have $33,000 that someone can walk away with today. If you're all set, Pam and Frank, given the clues, here comes the first word.
The password is
French. There it is, Pam.
Francais.
French.
Yes.
Right. French. French.
Is it Jacques Cousteau?
Is it Jacques Cousteau? Oh! Didn't mean Marine Explorer Calypso. Captain, you've done that before. Whoa. Okay. Not bad. That's how easily it's done, you see. Okay, Pam has $200 and Frank has $100, and it is time for the cash word. And it's worth $3,000. Take a look at that. We'll show everybody at home what the cash word is.
The cash word is...
There it is.
Creole.
We have three chances to communicate that. We're ready for clue number one, Lindsay.
Cajun.
Louisiana.
Clue number two.
Food.
Creole.
Yes! $200 for Pam and $100 for Frank. We will change partners, break away for a brief message, and come right back at you. See you in just a moment.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. All right. That was exciting. Now, Pam has $200 and Frank has $100. It's a $300 puzzle. As I said before, we're playing for $30,000. Lindsay and Paul given the clues, and here comes the first word, please.
The password is...
Okay,
magic.
Lindsay.
Similar.
Same.
Uh-huh. Paul?
Pair.
Alike.
Lindsay?
Identical.
Couple.
Fourth and final clue.
Cigaretting?
Is it?
Probably not a word. Did you do a gesture too?
No,
just the word.
Just the word.
It's not a word, I don't believe. The word was matching. Yes.
I was going to say, you had anyway. No.
Cigaretting? I never heard that one before. Okay, we have matching on the board. Cigaretting. That's fine. What are you doing? Oh, cigaretting?
In my country, you say cigaretting all the time when you're smoking.
Yeah, we are cigaretting, you silly fool. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is pear.
Lindsay?
Twosome.
Couple.
Paul?
Shoes.
Pear.
Yes. Matching pair for the game.
Identical twins.
Is it identical twins? Oh, my goodness! It's three when they split egg or kids. Well, we just didn't think that would be it, did we?
Well, done.
Well, I tell you, when lightning strikes, it strikes quickly, doesn't it? That's two in a row like that. Pam, congratulations. You won again. We have to say goodbye to Frank. Frank, you won $100, and I hope you had a good time.
Thank
we'll
you
have
very
some
much.
Prizes
had
for you. Thanks for being with us. We're going to do it now. Here we go for $30,000. Oh, you got it. Even if you don't. All right, here we go. Can you believe this? This is really something. Now, you already have $5,200, in case you didn't know that, which is not so bad, but here we go. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with A and continuing through J. A through J. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, Pam, I'll give you $30,000. Okay? 60 seconds, sir.
All right.
Okay, first word on the board, if you please. There it is. Okay, good luck to you, Pam. Here we go. Ready and go.
Fruit.
Apple.
Plum.
Apricot.
B.
Arrow.
Bow.
C.
Time.
Clock.
D.
Texas.
Dallas.
E.
Leave.
Evict.
Bible.
Exodus.
F.
Trees.
Falling.
Woods.
Forest.
G.
Grab.
Grip.
Yes. H.
Marks.
Harpo.
I.
Prudential.
Insurance.
J.
Jelly.
Jam!
Yes! Oh, my. I'm so happy for you. I can't tell you. That's so wonderful. Oh, that's wonderful. Oh, gosh. What can I say, gang? You did it. You did it beautifully, too. You had 14 seconds left. You have all the time in the world.
14 seconds left.
Scared me to death, and you went right through with no problems. That was. I thought by the end, I saw Jam. I said, yes, we're going to get that for sure. You have a grand total, are you ready for this, Pam, of $35,200. We'll be right back with more Super Conqueror after this message for you.
I thought you were
going to
be excited,
so
you
were going to
keep calling.
I tried. You did, though. Hi, thank you very much. Well, we have a new player who wants to come in and win some money, too, and here she comes. Kathy, come on in, won't you, please? Hi, Kathy.
Hi,
nice to meet you.
Thank
you. Matt Lindsay, and this is Paul.
Hi,
is your
Paul.
Chair on its mark over there okay? Oh, it seems like you're awfully far out there, doesn't it?
Yes.
Why is that? It looks,
I don't know.
Okay. Guess you're all right. Well, welcome. And
it's
a very lovely dress you have
Thank
on.
You.
Tell
Thank
us something about yourself.
I'm Kathy Muller, and I have a wonderful husband and two grown children and two beautiful granddaughters, and I'm a full-time college student.
You are full-time, huh? What are you taking?
I'm going to be a commercial designer, so I'm taking a lot of design courses right now.
You're going to design commercials?
No.
Oh, no. You mean you're going to do...
commercial buildings.
Buildings?
Like hotels and restaurants.
Really?
Well, that's my aspiration.
How fascinating. That's wonderful.
Thank
well,
you.
Well, good for you to go back to school. We had someone else early on this week who was a grandmother who was going to school as well.
We have to do something with our time.
Well, I guess that's true. I wasn't accusing you of anything. I was just no. That's really, truly wonderful.
Thank you.
Well, okay. I guess we're not going to have time to play the first game, so you're going to have to rest up and get some sleep over the weekend and come back here fresh. I know you're fresh, Kathy. You're ready to go. Thank you for being here, Lindsay and Paul, for playing this week and having such a good time with you. And I hope you've enjoyed it too. And I also hope you have a wonderful weekend wherever you are. And we'll see you next week. Thanks so much for tuning in. Bye, everybody.
A member of our studio audience will receive World Books 22-volume encyclopedia, including research guide and index volume, easy to use, easy to read, and easy to understand, furnished by World Books. And some of our departing contestants will receive Cool Vapor. Hank's Craft Humidifier adds moisture to dry room air for up to 20 hours. Hank's Craft Humidifier from Gerber Products Company. Make every day special with the FDD. Celebrate bouquet along with flowers, streamers, balloons, and a whistle are included. You can ask your florist to send it FDD. From Walt Disney Home Video, one of the most beloved animated classics, Lady and the Tramp, now available for the first time on video cassette. Absolutely irresistible. Andy's Candies, a perfect little thank me in five delicious flavors, five ways to reward yourself for life's little victories. Dinny Moore beef stew, hearty chunks of beef, carrots, and potatoes. Make it a Dinny Moore day with a real meat and potatoes meal. Herdez, homestyle, Mexican hot sauce, the imported salsa for those who demand the real Mexican flavor. Herdez, the authentic Mexican food. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.